Previously on Hi-Fi Rush.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Back her up! Stop it!
This
was a fun ride. I wonder what's next.
Lift should be just ahead.
And we're one step closer to Corsica.
And that went pretty well up there. You breaking me out, working together.
That's what we do, little guy. We're a team.
Yeah. Pretty awesome. But who's making all these?
All right. Somehow, the defect who I thought we secured got away. What the hell? Not only that, he helped fix our security system. I should be angry, but let's just say my feelings right now are mixed. Yeah, mixed.
A vague praise. I'll take it.
In other words, APB on the kid. See him, call in.
We'll be right back.
Whoa.
Watch out, Chai. They're ready to ambush you on the lift.
Oh, these guys are like the dude upstairs. They don't know me. See? Sup, fellow Vandalay employees? Catching the lift?
Yep. Secure the room too, just as well.
The D-Pack! Stop him!
Nah. This is the guy that fixed the security system, man.
Idiot! That's the defect!
I join. Sick as wing. Expect the worst.
Peppermint. Might be smooth riding.
Thank you. due to construction, oncoming debris is expected to get irresponsibly close to the lift.
Seriously?
Accidents may result in injuries not covered by our company insurance.
Watch out, Chai!
Great job, little guy. Here come reinforcements.
Long range!
Just let me at him. More of them coming!
No problem, guy.
Peppermint, come on!
Go get him, guy.
It's burning things! They're coming!
Rotate, dodge!
But this is one long tunnel.
You'd think Wing 1 and 2 would be right next to each other, huh?
More construction ahead. Mind the debris. Thank you.
Again? What are they even constructing? No more of that.
Is the kid still on the left? Oh, come on, guys. Get it together! Put the brakes on that thing!
Whoa! Gotta get those brakes off!
Back around!
No problem, guys. Let me have a go. Let me out.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Get him, Macaron.
There is the old one, too. Oh, got it.
They're really pulling out all the stops.
Okay, that's the only pun you get for this mission.
Yeah, it's back.
Ready for this? So I was thinking, yeah, with no brakes, how we stop it?
Peppermint! Any ideas?
Oh, now you want my help. Chai, a little space here? Don't worry, you got this. But just in case, you might want to hold on to something. See ya!
What?!
Lifter's running a bit late.
I'm sure they'll be here. Huh.
Smooth, right? Security Wing 2. And it looks like they locked me out.
Then we have to force our way in. See anything?
Construction. There might be another way. Oh, no one will see me coming as I sneak into this trap? Going in loud, it seems.
Chai is under great pressure. Best not to apply anymore.
You got this, Chai. Check out construction for a back door.
Positive reinforcement.
Yeah.
Corsica here. Well, we do have more pressing matters. Might there be anyone here who knows how to fix the coffee machine? It's only giving out decaf, and with this amount of documentation I need to get through... What? Firmware update? Why does the coffee machine need a firmware?
What's more important than catching me?
Maybe our planted seed about Spectra worked?
No way to know for now. Keep moving.
All eyes on him. Here's your ticket in.
Mission report. Just go up.
Up?
Up.
That's it?
Looks like Corsica's in her office and it's on the top floor. Hence, up.
There's gotta be a catch.
Oh, there is. But it's not about your route.
Okay, I'm emotionally ready. What's the catch?
You can't just strong-arm Corsica to get her password like the other bosses.
Says who?
Corsica isn't outfitted with Vandalay tech. There's no passkey. She memorizes her passwords.
You'll need to get her to cooperate with us.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
Persuasiveness is indeed not one of Mr. Chai's strong suits.
Cinnamon's right. But we need her password to shut down Spectra. Let's brainstorm here.
Thank you.
I told you not to fool around when working. Don't worry, it's fine, man. Nah, it don't look like it from here.
Going up is very up. And I just lost the quick way.
Oh, the Chai I know wouldn't let that stop him.
Macaron, you've known me for like 5 hours.
Send any security available to capture him, or at least stall him. I need quiet time right now.
That for me.
Come on!
Give me the rundown on Corsica.
Let's see. Hardworking, demanding, lack of humor. All the perfect qualities of a boss.
However, she just joined Vandalay 6 months ago.
It did seem like she's been trying to prove herself to Kale since we ran into her.
That's pretty insecure for a head of security.
Hey, a joke from Peppermint. Rare form.
Employees, I removed access from elevators temporarily. Please make use of the stairs. It is a healthy alternative.
Pay is the old one, too.
Trying to concentrate? If you find that guitar-toting defect, let me know.
Ready for this?
Here we go!
Got a load up my sleeves.
Macaroon! Sock him!
No problem, little guy.
Thank you.
Sanzo's out of stock and Roquefort's piling up. I tell ya, you want equality, start with the drinks. We all know the world's stacked against us. And sometimes we need a drink to forget. I'm talking about these drinks. Shows who's in charge, becomes a goal. Last thing we want is some of us thinking we don't have a shot. Even though we know we don't, we want to pretend. Like I have to pretend. Like I care about these cases. Like I care about our workers. But I'm just trying to make ends meet. Just lay down at the end of the day without a cloud over my head. You taking notes on this, bud?
I will contact the supply chain.
Do it like we're supposed to, not like we want to. This world's stone cold, bud. Better drink something warm.
Security notes.
Your specialty, Miss Peppermint. You must be so excited.
Very.
Peppermint!
Yeah!
So I'm motivated to get back to work right now.
We'll be right back.
me up. You know what? I got something. Okay, plan time. How am I getting that password?
We're still thinking?
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly. Wait.
Oh, Peppermint. Corsica's in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen, and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that.
Check out that dude over there. One of the old models sent over from production. Barely knows what he's doing. Bet he's in awe of my skills.
That new model robot keeps yelling at me to keep working. But it keeps giving me its work to do.
Ready for this?
Another weird door. Macaron, any ideas?
Interesting. That's not any of our standard models.
I'll look into it. But whatever it is, we aren't getting in there now.
Some hard-working energy back into that model over there.
Busted.
You broke my concentration. So how about I break you?
Peppermint?
Mr. Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files. The stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth. Same thing as last.
All right,
I'm putting a stop to this!
That's not bad.
Let me know when you decide to give up.
Great! Fantastic! Can we get any more lasers?
She's panicking.
I'm panicking! We don't have a plan!
Just give us a second!
Negative angle. What about trying to reason with her?
The woman who's trying to kill me with lasers?
Well, I got a good feeling. How about that?
I sense that Mr. Jai does not share this uncalculatable good feeling.
Thank you.
trying to take a nap, these things won't quit. This is a break room, guys. This shift blows.
Thank you.
what a bind. Freedom at last.
Ready for this?
Fix the nugs. Then I gotta fix a coffee machine. Never ends, man.
Go up, please include a note about distance.
I was afraid of your famous shortcuts, so I kept it simple.
Like that's her office. Man, what a...
Thank you.
Disturb. Sounds definitive.
She locked the doors, but I can still access these. Heard you like air ducts. Go get dirty.
Chance. What am I doing?
So you're gonna have to wing it and talk to her.
Remember the last time I tried to talk it out? Didn't end well.
Her demeanor is pragmatic, provided you do not escalate.
Talk to her calmly, state the facts.
My specialty. And if things escalate?
Then bring her back here somehow? But please be nice about it. That's good. She wants to know more. She'll listen to us.
I'm like a chameleon.
Mr. Chai, are you listening?
Waiting to strike.
Now this is important. All you need is to subtly...
What does it look like?
That I just want to talk?
I think all my defenses did my talking for me.
All I heard was a lot of meh.
Mr. Chai, do not escalate.
You are such an idiot.
Oh, this is bad.
I take pride in my work.
You're not slipping away this time.
Guys, pretty sure she wants to kill me.
Try to talk her down.
We saw you spying those Spectra files, so you know I wasn't lying.
Assessing the problem is my job. I don't need you to tell me.
Well, apparently I do, since you aren't getting it.
Don't belittle me.
Chai, don't attack her. Protect yourself.
Just chill, Corsica.
You broke into my office. You destroyed my security.
To peacefully resolve this.
Wow. Do you even listen to what you say?
So, let's put down the sticks.
Not a chance.
Peppermint, your plan blows.
Hey!
But I got a better idea. Let's get her really mad.
Keep the attacks coming and wear her down. Chai, you're a genius.
Whoa now. Let's calm down.
Stop chatting. Put your guitar where your mouth is.
You think you can strong arm me?
Hey, you chose to fight. Wait, you like puns too?
What? No. Whatever. Let's see how you handle this.
What the?
Caught you off guard.
Okay, scratch parrying everything.
Yeah, that didn't work. Plus, she's totally lying about hating puns.
Just get out of the way, but don't give up.
Now, was that you?
I'll make sure you stay down this time.
Parry and dodge. Look for what she throws at you.
Go, Ty.
I could rock this beat all day. You look like you're sweating.
Impressive. Mr. Chai really is good at aggravating others.
This was known, Cinnamon.
How about this?
It's only a matter of time.
Great.
Is that a floating cat? Ugh, nothing about you even makes sense.
Admit it. You're enjoying this.
You cocky loser! Hard for this job. I won't just give it up.
What are you doing this for? Kale?
What does it matter?
doesn't care about you. Otherwise, he wouldn't have kept you in the dark.
You don't know that.
I know you're not like the others, Korsica. You can feel something's wrong.
Chai, you are surprisingly convincing.
De-escalating. I think we may have a chance.
Or are you just too oblivious to figure that out?
Oh, come on!
That's it. Now I'm mad!
In your own words, you really blew it, Mr. Chai.
Wait, what does oblivious mean?
Enough distractions. Fight's over here, Chai.
It up, little guy.
It's getting late. I'm supposed to be back at the hideout by dinner time.
You are so annoying.
You're almost there, Chai.
Don't give up.
Now!
Cinnamon, give me the building schematics.
Right here.
Chai, a private elevator.
Her personal lift. I'll reroute it to the hideout.
Works out in the end.
You were right about Spectra, but I'll handle it my own way.
We don't have to fight. You can help us.
Oh, Korsica. You're just not good at your job.
Hail?
Bypassing my security to access secret Spectra files. Big no-no.
Why would you hide the truth from me?
I need people trusting my vision. You failed that test.
What?
I won't let you build an army of mindless Vandalay soldiers.
But what are you talking about? That's not my plan.
Just drop it, Kale. We're coming after you.
Actually, it's funny because, see, I'm coming after you. Literally.
Huh?
You'd never understand the potential of Spectra.
What's the endgame?
I'm securing our future, please. Even you can figure that out.
By controlling the consumers?
It's not control. I'm freeing them.
That's not how I see it.
I don't need to explain myself to a defect. All you do is hit things with a guitar.
But I'm really good at it.
Ugh. I'm over this. You're not getting in my way any longer, kid.
Forget the password, Chai. Get out of there.
What? No! Not after all this!
Oh, and for you, Korsica, you're fired.
Korsica, watch out!
Chai!
Fired. Oh, no, Oh, should have used the flamethrower. Better with us always next time.